Over here! The Fell Dragon Shard is nearby.
I'm glad you can tell where they are, Vale. I can't really sense them myself.
Hold on. I see people. It looks like...
Yes. Zephia and Gris. They must be guarding the shard. Are you going to be okay?
If I'm going to stop Papa, then I can't avoid this. Sooner or later, I have to face them. Let's go.
All right.
Zephia! Gris!
My lady, we have been awaiting your arrival. Oh, I see. It's you again. And from the looks of it, the other Lady Vale is no longer with us. She's... gone?
That's right.
Wormed your way back in, huh? I never thought you'd come out on top, defect.
Stop calling her that. No one will speak that way about Vale ever again.
You!
Hey, whoa! What's this? Aren't you dead?
I have become an emblem. By the power of all the emblem rings, so I can save this world.
We're here to stop Papa. Both of you, please, step out of the way.
And let you through? I think not. Lord Sombron is opening the portal to other worlds. We're here to protect this shard. Not even our Lady Vale could command us to step aside.
Then you're prepared to die.
You mean to kill us, Lady Vale? Oh, what a sad turn of events. Even after I doted upon you, cared for you as if you were my own.
It used to make me happy when you said things like that. But I know they're lies. Now, you're just two of Papa's followers. Enemies to defeat. That's all.
Why are you singling us out? There were four of us.
Mavir was my knight. Marnie too, I've been told. She died trying to save me. Why did you kill her? I didn't even get to tell her goodbye.
I took Marnie into my family. I looked after her. What did I get in return? Betrayal.
How can you call the Four Hounds family? Treating them so... viciously.
Because I loved them. When children stray, one must punish them. Or worse, as needed.
That isn't real love.
Oh, is that right? Then maybe I've never known real love. I know my own heart and my own thoughts. That's all that's important to me. But we'll never see eye to eye. Not in 1,000 years. I serve Lord Sombra. I've done so for a very long time. Fully committed to anything he needs.
I got no plans to switch sides. Not even if we lose. Got it?
I see. I suppose this is goodbye then. I'm sorry to say. We've got no other choice but to fight them.
Are you sure?
They're not listening. If only they would leave for their own sakes, but they want to fight. We need to stop Papa. That means I have to put them behind me. It's about time I do.
Lady Tiki!
To defeat Zephia and Gris. Then, we can break the shard.
What was that?
Those two. It must be their doing. They can attack using the shard. And I'm sure they'll do it again.
Me, right?
There's nothing to fear.
Power blooms in me. To help you.
I can fight.
Let's go.
I am the Divine Dragon. I won't forget you.
I will not falter. My turn. Have I made a difference?
Let's go!
I hear you.
Don't worry. Me, right? Say the word.
I'm your knight to command.
Come and face me!
Verily! My turn!
Yeah!
Guided by the emblems.
Love is a crime.
Retreat isn't an option. I will die if I must to protect the Shard.
You? That's crazy talk. If anyone's dying today, I've got first dibs. Besides, we'll fling these babies at him till nothing's left but bone char.
Allow your soul the rest it deserves.
There's something that I can't afford to lose. Give me strength. If this is war, so be it! Why do we repeat our mistakes? Watch this.
There is nothing to fear. Love is a crime.
Much improved. I will not lose. Close. Here.
if I may.
I still have a lot to learn.
There is nothing to fear. If this love is a crime,
the rest it deserves. I want to help you.
Those are strong.
Here!
Over so soon?
No sympathy from me.
You didn't give it your all.
My resolve is unchanged. All flower. What good fortune! My will is firm. Allow your soul the rest it deserves.
Nothing to fear.
Thank you.
to live in peace. No!
To the death.
Want to sacrifice anyone.
I've got this.
Thank you.
love is a crime?
Of course.
For all our sake.
Don't waste it on me.
Ready and able.
Live as a hound, die as a hound.
Will it be me or you who dies here, I wonder?
I won't let anyone die! There!
You come to get revenge. Or were you hoping the Hounds would take you back? We were a family, Mavir. That makes us like brothers. No one would blame you for missing us.
I am here to strike you down. I have nothing more to say.
Jeez, a stiff till the end. Guess there's no point in holding back the killing, then.
Me first!
You will have nothing! We'll be together forever.
So, Lady Vale, where's my reward?
Reward?
The real Lady Vale promised me all the agony my heart could want. I was really looking forward to it. The cold, the severity, but in the end, nothing. Not even a scratch.
That Vale, she's gone now.
Yeah, because you killed her. So you can't be all bad. Now, you tell me. How are you gonna do it? Kill me, I mean.
I'll never forgive you, Gris. But I never hated you. At least from the start. I think I understand why you were with the Hounds. Why you're you, but I'm not cruel. None of this will be a reward.
Here! Not done yet.
Oh, yeah!
I have looked forward to this.
Hurry!
Stay focused.
Raise your sword! Hi-ya!
Okay, I'm mad.
I cannot allow this.
Why do we repeat our mistakes? I still have a lot to learn.
Now I'm angry. That was a fierce battle.
There's nothing to fear.
I will endure.
We did it. We broke the Fel Dragon Shard.